Anastasia is 14th, Vladislav 18th. They're coached by Nikola and Ludmila Velikov. This is their first junior Grand Prix season. Short program music, Bolero by Ravel. They need 48.25 to take over the lead. Anastasia, Vladislav, strong pair team. This is a huge triple twist. Great height. Nice and tight and straight. Good catch. Oh, a little bit of a problem on the landing there. Now watch him. He unfortunately popped this jump. Takeoff edge slipped out sideways. Only got the single done. That's costly.